For advertiser two. This is advertiser one. It was designed the old-fashioned way, and you can see here, I'm going to take you to where the computer is back here, and chances are this computer is either frozen somehow, or we got electricity shortage inside, or overheating situation. So we end up with this problem. So this is the problem that advertiser two eliminates completely by getting rid of the computer. So I'm gonna go inside, turn off the electricity, turn it back on, and the sign will just come back on. But in the meantime, it's been running for probably a day and a half with no message, okay? LEDsigns.com, what can go wrong when you have a computer inside of a sign?